Each of you needs to have some sort of dark side, you understand? Girls are vulnerable to handsome young men who are troubled. If you keep carrying on like this, it's only a matter of time before the girls get tired of you and stop coming altogether. Are you trying to ruin my precious Kyoya's business? As your manager, it's my duty to change your character background. Let's start with you! If all you are is cute inside and out, then you're no different than a baby. Therefore, from now on, you are the baby-faced thug! And Mori-senpai, you're his childhood friend, the flunky. The twins will be basketball players enslaved in their own world. Haruhi, you're an honor student who's constantly being bullied. And as for you, Tamaki, you're the school idol who's admired for your good looks, but you actually have an inferiority complex you're hiding from the world. The Lonely Prince. Perfect just the way you are now. So I want you to stay as kind and affectionate as ever, okay?
Thank you, I'm honored.
The Lonely Prince. It's true. That title is perfect for me.
Yeah, right. She couldn't be farther from the truth.
Come on, Kyoya-senpai. You've got to do something.
Why? It seems like the boss is up for it.
How does this look, Renge? Do you think these poses work for a lonely prince?
Oh, well, you're pretty good at that, Tamaki. But you know it would be even more effective if you were standing in the rain.
Let's just wait and see how things turn out. I bet it'll be interesting. It always is.